Hey there, MiniWarGamers, Quirk here. I'm actually here with Logan, and we're going to be playing a Warhammer game, 1500 points of Orks versus Tau. Now, please be gentle with me, this is my second game ever of 7th edition, and I'm going to be fielding Orks, so who knows what's going to happen. I figure we're playing in the mech shop, we might as well make it a little bit theme-oriented. But anyway, if you are interested in coming down and challenging us, go to MiniWarGaming.com/challenge for all the details. Let's go ahead and take a look at those armies. So in true orcish fashion, I'm bringing as many orcs as I can possibly get in 1500 points while still being somewhat relevant. They are being led by a war boss sitting on a bike. I've got two full squads of orc boys led by Nobs. Alright. I've got two units of 11 Verna boys in trucks. I have a Daka jet. Full unit of Warbikes?
Yep.
Warbikes. Sweet. I'm going to get these names right. And then I have also a full unit of Ludas there, making up a full 1,500 points. And for Tau, let's see what we got here.
All right, so I've got three Piranhas in a squadron, two Fusion Blasters, one Burst Cannon. I have three Hammerheads. They all have Disruption Pods. This one has the Long Strike upgrade, and he also has Advanced repair system, so if his weapons get blown up, he can repair those. 13 Kroot, all with sniper rifles. A squad of three stealth suits, one fusion blaster with a target lock. And then they have Shadow Sun with her command link drone in the squad, and she'll be leading the army. Behind them, I have 12 fire warriors. They'll be foot slogging it across the table. My Riptide with the heavy burst cannon, plasma rifle, and he does have Feel No Pain and Interceptor. And then behind him we have the Sunshark Bomber. And these guys never see play, but I figured why not. So it's got the Interceptor drones, the missile pod, and bombs. No upgrades.
Alright, and that brings us to 1500 points of Tau. And here we have the board we're going to be playing on. Haven't decided on deployment, game type, or anything like that, but again, sticking with the Orc mech shoppy theme, making it a very orc-filled terrain board. I seriously have no idea what I'm doing, guys. Help me out here. Alrighty, so we rolled for game type, and we got Eternal War Crusade, and we get to place D3 plus 2 objectives. I rolled a 2 on the dice, so we're placing 3 objectives in total. So where do you want to put that first objective?
I'm going to put the first one over in these ruins.
Okay, first ones are getting placed there. I'm going to place objective number 2, just because it seems appropriate. Let's just put it right here.
Right in the center.
Right in the center of the board. And where do you want to put that third objective?
I'll be putting the third one right here.
All right. And for deployment, we did roll Dawn of War, so we're going to be doing a standard 12-inch by 12-inch deployment. And rolling to see who picks what side. Ooh.
You.
I have a lot of boys, so I think I'm going to pick this side here because it's got a lot of room for me to deploy them.
Sounds good.
And here we have the Tau deployment. Pretty much sticking to 2/3 of the board. And here we have the orc deployment. I'm very happy I picked the side of the board I did, just to get all the room I did to deploy everybody. And at the same time, I'm kind of upset about it because I have a lot of pie plates coming my way. And the Tau look on preparation to fight the Green Horde. Rolling to steal the initiative! No.
It's gonna move up a bit. Firewire's gonna stay where they are. Riptide has line of sight to those knobs, so they're good. This one can see your boys. These guys are gonna zip forward. Not their full movement, but enough to in there. This hammerhead is going to slide on over 6 inches. And that will be my movement.
Sure.
Alright, so I'm shooting my hammerhead over at these boys right here. So I'm going to be putting it right on this guy right here. So it scatters pretty hard. 6 inches that away. So nothing. Next I'll be shooting the smart missile systems at those boys. go. Twin linked at threes to hit. So three hits. Toughness four boys. Strength five, so threes to wound. And that's two dead boys. So next I got my Piranha Squadron shooting at the boys, just right there. These two are out of range, unfortunately. So it'll just be the burst cannon and his drones firing. But we'll see if I can pin some boys. First is the burst cannon, hitting on fours. Two hits, wounding on threes. So that'll be one. And now we've got the drone. Two twin linked. So that is two hits so far, twin linked. So just two hits. And then threes to wound. One pinning shot goes through. You can see.
And for this group of boys here, looking to pass the pinning check. And they're good. Next, the hammerhead is going to take a shot at the boys, was it?
Yep.
Look at that. Just shooting right down range. Them. I want to see if the gun gets hot.
Let's go. No. Okay. So I'm going to be putting this template right here.
Mm-hmm.
Right on this guy with the helmet. Goes that way, 2 inches. So let's see here. Right there. So we got a lot of boys still. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 boys.
Wounding on twos, no cover saves available. Oh, that's a lot of boys.
8. So next I'll be shooting my Riptide and its heavy burst cannon at the war bikers over there in the corner. Here we go. So hitting on fours. Not good. 3 hits. Their toughness 5, mm-hmm. So wounding on 3s.
Oh.
There you go. So
now, thankfully, the bikers do get cover from the Riptide, so let's see if I survive this. Show me a 5 up! 1.
There's 1.
1! Yay! Next up, the Hammerhead is going to shoot at the Flamma Truck!
So we just have a long strike, single shot here. So hitting on a 2, hits, it auto pens, but I'll roll it anyway. Strength 10 plus 4 is 14. So then
going for that 5 up cover, and oh, I got it.
Ouch.
Fire Warriors are going to take a shot, the bikes hiding off in the corner there.
So 12 Fire Warriors shooting, hitting on 4s, oh, so let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Look at that. Now they're going to be wounding on toughness 5, so 4 is to wound. So we have 4 armor saves from the bikes.
Going for 4 ups here. Oh, look at that.
Oh.
So morale check on the boys here. And
fail.
And mob rule time. Da, 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 da. So I take d6, strength 4, AP nothing hits. On 1, 1, 1, 1. Oh, really? Really? Ugh, okay. So, wounding my own guys on 4s here. Really?
4. But you get t-shirt saved still.
Alright. On 6s. Really? Really? Oh, this is terrible. Really shouldn't have expected much more from you guys. Whee! And assault phase, the Riptide's gonna do his jump.
He got 5 inches. So we're just gonna jump back 5 inches here as to not get swarmed by orcs.
So the orcs have suffered some major casualties in the first turn. That's okay. They're gonna come back. You're gonna see it. And checking really quick what the mysterious objective is.
2? I believe that's nothing of note. Check.
I hope he kills her.
No effects.
Oh. Okay. Starting off with my Ludas here. They're just gonna jump up in here. The champs they are. And they're ending their movement right about there. Oh yeah. We gonna shoot some tau. Boys are gonna go next. And they're just gonna start going up. Ah! Just breaking everything. I'm just picking, like, making all these great targets for your pie plates.
It's gonna be hard to pick one. There's too many.
Seriously, look at that. Truck's gonna go up 12. Change of plans. I'm just gonna park it right there and get some cover. Right there. This gigantic horde of boys is gonna go, and they're just gonna move up 6. And ending the movement about there. Oh yeah, they're going real far, real fast. And orcs are just gonna do this. Because apparently that's a thing I can do.
As long as you roll dangerous terrain.
Oh boy. Please. Haha.
You're good.
I'm okay. And my bikes. Yeah, cover sounds like a good idea right now. And ending right about there. This guy's just having trouble. We took his training wheels off today. There you go, buddy.
Starting of the shooting phase, my Ludas are going to take some shots at that thing.
I will not jink.
Okay.
And rolling 10 D3 shots.
Oh, man.
I am a happy camper. 23 shots. Literally can't roll this because I'll drop them. Looking for sixes to hit. And after all that, I got 3 hits, so looking for 5 to glance, 6s to pen. And I got 1 glance.
So I got 6 up cover from disruption pods. It's a 4, so the glance goes.
And I am within 3, so let's see what this mysterious objective is. It's a 1.
Ooh, that means it explodes on you randomly.
I feel like you're making that up.
No, I'm not kidding.
And my truck is now going to go flat out. Back an inch to stay 4 inches away from the exploding objective. Boys are gonna run 6 inches.
Ooh.
Next up, this group of boys is gonna run 4.
Nice.
Not bad. And the boys have moved up like so. Oh, we've got a squabble. And the bikes are going to turbo boost, going 12. Oh yeah. It's like going down the back alley.
I don't like that.
And ending their movement right about there. Aw, yeah. Tau turn 2.
Okay, so I got reserves to come in. I have stealth suits, deep striking, and Kroot will be outflanking. So we'll see what happens.
You also have a bomber.
Oh, I do have a bomber too.
Okay. I mean, you don't have a bomber. Totally forget about that. That's not part of this at all. All right, let's see what comes in.
All right. Okay, so stealth suits, they're in. Kroot, they're not in. And bomber, he's in. Uh-oh. Yay.
That's gonna hurt.
Yep.
So stealth suit trying to land right about there.
Let's see. Direct hit.
Uh-oh. Perfect. No. And finishing off right there. Somebody's gonna die. Initiate bombing run. And the bomber's landing right about there after doing a bombing run in its movement phase. Okay, and dropping the bomb whereabouts.
So it'll be about right here.
Okay.
Scatter. It scatters, but that might be okay.
Let's find scatter into more guys.
I think it will. He has 3 ballistic skills, so 7. Oh, juicy, juicy. So it's here. Now it's right there.
Oh, so gross.
So how many do we get there?
A lot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 guys.
Alright.
Alright, and 10 hits.
These are strength 5, so wounding on 3s. We've got 7 guys that are just gonna splatter.
No. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7.
Goodbye.
And we want to see if you got another bomb.
On a 1, nope. So it's all good. My bomber is still running. Alright, so he's gonna move some stuff here. I think I'll just shuffle over actually. Want to get better line of sight on that truck. Piranhas also are just gonna kinda body block here.
Did you say body break?
Body block.
Oh, I got really excited and felt healthy for a minute. And everything else is pretty much staying where it's at. Why wouldn't it? It's got a great shooting spot.
Okay, so first off, her drone's giving her whole squad the reroll one. And then next, she's going to fire one of her fusion blasters at this truck. The other one and the two burst cannons are going to fire at these Ludas. And then this dude with a target lock is going to shoot his fusion blaster at the truck. So we'll see. Alright, so fusion blasters first. Shadow Sun hits on a 2. And the other dude hits on a 4. So he missed. So Shadow Sun gets 2d6 for penetration. That's 8 plus 5, so that's a pen. No cover save this time for the truck. So this is on a plus 3. So it's a 6, so it's immobilized. Alright, then I got two burst cannons firing at the Ludas. So hitting on 4s here. That's not good. 2 hits. Wounding on 3s. So 2 cover saves for his Ludas.
And going for 2 5 ups here. Oh, and I got it. Where are that boxcars?
Alright, so I'm going to be shooting this hammerhead at the boys in the back there. First off, I got to check if it overheats. So on a 1. Nope. So we're good there.
Looking to hit that boy right there.
Let's see what we do. That way, 3 inches. Alright. 3 inches. Oh, so I'm hitting a lot of boys instead of just a few.
Ah, gross. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 boys.
Alright. Alright, so this is strength 8, AP 2. So we're gonna cook some boys here. Hopefully kill that knob. Oh yeah, there we go. So that is 5 wounds that are instant killing and very painful for the orc boys to take.
That was very descriptive.
So 4, and then look out, sir.
This boy's closer.
I can't see that boy though.
Oh no. Alright, look out, sir. He doesn't look out. Ah, I'm just dead.
Goodbye.
Next.
So now we got smart missiles coming in. They ignore cover. They don't need line of sight. So here we go. Hitting on 3s, re-rolling. There we go. 4 hits.
Mm-hmm.
Wounding on 2s, because it's strength 5. No, wounding on 3s. Okay, so that's 3 more dead boys. So piranhas are going to be firing up at the climbing truck. So I got 2 fusion blaster shots coming in here.
Okay.
Looking for 4s, so 1 hits.
Going for that cover save. I'm hiding behind the building so that if I just roll something terrible, he'll believe me. I rolled a 5.
Did you really?
No, I rolled a 3.
Okay.
So 2 dice for pen. Yeah, that's
definitely
a pen.
That's a pen. So we'll see what happens here. Okay. Add 3 to this result.
1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Oh,
it explodes.
Burner boys are gonna burn.
My truck.
And there was 11 boys in that truck, so 11 rolls.
Wounding on 4s. Oop. That's 2, 4, 6 t-shirt saves in this.
And t-shirt saves. I totally just made all of them. No, I didn't make a single one. I think the highest I rolled was a 4.
Okay.
And that's what's left behind now. Pinning check. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, we're good. I rolled a 6.
Nice.
Next, the bomber is going to shoot at the boys.
So we have a networked marker light first. It hits. So since it's networked, I can use it right away to increase his ballistic skill. So I'm going to be doing that. So I have 2 missile pods that are twin-linked. Our 2 missile pod shots, and then the interceptor drones, which unfortunately are only Skyfire, so I am hitting on a 6 with those. Hitting on 3s with the missile pod, twin linked. So both missile pods hit.
Uh-oh.
To wound is a 2. There you go, so 2 dead boys,
mm-hmm.
Plus the interceptor drone shots, hitting on 6. 1 hit, wounding on a 2, another dead boy.
And 3 lookout, sirs.
4 plus.
Oh!
Takes 1.
Still takes 1. So 1 for you. You're dead. You're dead.
So this gun right here, whatever it's called, help me out.
Ion cannon.
The ion cannon is going to shoot at the boys. through the hole in the building.
Let's throw a roll and see if it gets hot. Nope.
Nope. Okay, so I'm going to be putting it right on this boy right here.
Okay.
Scatters 4-3 inches that a direction.
Your arm's in the way. Which is the direction? Oh!
That's the direction. So, I might actually not hit very many.
Catching two.
Get two. So, two's to wound. So yeah, two wounds, but you get a 5-up cover.
Yeah, I do. And then roll on a 5-up cover. Yay, only one dies. For that.
Now the same vehicle, it's got smart missile systems. So hitting on threes, been linked. Oh, like that.
Didn't even need it.
And then wounding on threes, but no cover save from this, because they're seeking. So yeah, two dead orcs.
Blah, blah.
Next up, the Riptide is going to take a shot. I'm trying to shoot out the back tire of my truck.
So I'm hitting on fours here. Oh, not good. Three hits. And it's glancing on a four. Oh, look at that. So two glances and a pen to cover.
Doing the two glances first.
Oh, I'll save both.
And the pen. Come on, come on. Oh, come on.
Ah.
See, you break buildings out of excitement. Way to go.
All right, so let's see if we can explode a truck.
Oh, you remembered you got a penetrating hit. Okay, yep. See if you get it.
Six is what I need. Nope, just a three. So can't move, which I already couldn't move, and it's snap shooting next turn.
Okay.
Next up, this railgun is going to shoot a nice big old pie plate on these guys.
Dropping it right about there.
Let's see what we get. Direct hit, go long strike.
Of course.
Ooh,
that's gonna be quite a few boys.
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 boys.
And looking for twos to wound.
So, everything wounds. It's a bunch of dead boys.
Yep. 1, 2, 3. 4, even a cell phone celebrating this. 5, and I'm gonna look out through this last one here.
Okay.
If I can get a dice without shaking the camera four too much. Up. Sorry, everybody. Four up. Nope. He's dead.
Bye-bye, Knob.
No.
So next, we got the smart missile system firing. Oh, my goodness. So that hits on twos.
Mm-hmm.
So we're all good there. And then it wounds on threes. So, oh, that's not so good. So two dead boys because no cover save. And it's AP5.
Yeah.
Next up, the Fire Warriors are going to try and take a shot at the Biker Squad.
So I got 10 guys who can see. I'll be rolling this twice, hitting on fours. So 3, 4 hits so far. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 hits total. Nice. So to wound, I need to get, what do I need? Fives, and their toughness 5, so 4's to wound. So that's not very good. Two of your 4-up armor saves.
Actually getting a 3-up cover because I'm in cover and I get the +1 from turbo boosting. So, we're good.
Aw.
Did you just aw?
I did. I don't like those bikes.
You just wiped out like an unknown number of orcs and my truck and immobilized my other truck and you're going aw because you didn't kill a couple of my bikes.
They give me heart palpitations. I don't like them.
Shake my head at you. And assault moves.
Alright, so these guys are going 3d6 because of her warlord trait. So they're going 11 inches. So,
we can get behind the building.
I can go on the building, actually, I think.
Yeah.
Just to get that cover save.
That you don't need.
That I don't need because they'll have 2 plus cover saves anyway. But, okay, so dangerous terrain checks. The first two, they're good. The drone, good. Shadow Sun. What is that?
Six.
Good. And the fusion blaster. Good also.
Next up, the Riptide.
So let's see here. 6, 7 inches. I'm getting as far away from those bikers as possible. Stop kicking. Right there.
Rile check. Oh, come on. All right, what do they do? I take.
Punch each other?
Yep. This is gonna hurt.
Oh wait, you lost your character.
I did. So they just fail.
Yep.
So yeah, they're running. off the board.
11 inches?
That's off the board. Oh, please check that for me.
That is
off the board. There goes that unit. I'll check number two. They're good.
Beautiful.
And my flamers are going to disembark and just move up. Pre-measured this, guys. Don't get mad at me. I know. It looks like I'm cheating. I'm probably cheating.
He's cheating.
Shh. And just getting out like that. These guys are going to move. This is difficult terrain. They're going six.
Nice. Yay.
Can they get them where they need to? They can. Get down here, boys. You got some flaming stuff to do.
Who are you going to call? Ghostbusters.
Seriously, though, let's get rid of those things. These boys are going to move up. Unless I just knock one out with the tape measure. Ending like so. Oh, look at that. Stare down the barrel of that giant gun. The bikes are going to do something amazing right now.
Anti-grav bikes.
Stop right there. Sup, guys? Then everybody else is going to do that same trick. Seriously, don't mess with motorcyclists. They got skills. For the actual special guy, dangerous. We're good. For the rest of them. Oh, we're so good. Ludas are going to do the same thing they did last time. Let's see if I can get more than three this time. And 10 D3 shots.
That's a little bit better for me.
I can live with that. 18 shots. And looking for fives and sixes to hit.
That's a lot.
That's an incredibly cocked die, though.
Yeah, go for
that. Okay. And seven sixes there. So looking for sixes to glance?
Yep.
Looking for sixes to glance. One glance. And six up cover.
Here we go. No.
Yay.
So down a hull, another hull point. One left.
My big shooter is going to take a shot at the guys up on the hill there. Assault three. Looking for fives. Nothing. Well, that could have been better.
No.
Rona boys are going to run.
Aw.
Yeah.
No.
I like that.
I don't.
And ending like so. Burners are gonna try and hurt these guys, I hope. So using the magic of angles, I got side armor, side armor, side armor, side armor, side armor. So five side armor shots. Looking for sixes. Nothing.
Okay.
Rolling for my plane, because I forgot.
It's okay.
Hey, I got a five.
Yay.
Daka 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 daka. So, Daka Jet is shooting at the bomber, looking for fives. And it's twin linked. Thank goodness. Come here, you. Thank you. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Four is for a glance. Glance and a pen.
Six up covers from the glance.
Nope.
And from the pen. Oh, of course you would.
Boom.
Next up, these boys here. Gonna shoot the plane. Looking for sixes. There's two. That's all I need.
There you go.
Okay. Now I just need sixes again. Come on, boxcars. One. Oh.
You did get one, though.
I did get one.
Cover safe.
Six of cover. Nope.
Yay.
It's down to one.
No.
Oi. What we gonna shoot at? Probably the towel? Yeah, let's go for the towel. Towel sound good.
So five of them can actually draw a line of sight, so that means I got 15 shots here hitting on fives. Oh, that wasn't too bad. And twin linked. Totally forgot about that. Which adds one more.
Okay.
Alright, and wounding on...
numbers.
Something.
Words and things.
I think it's on fours.
Twos.
Twos?
That's three.
Oh, even better. Of course I'd roll ones. Two, four, six, seven cover saves.
Alright, here we go. Looking for five. Or what's the AP of these guns?
You need fours.
Okay, so looking for fours. Oh, so four, dead tau. Jump! Evacuate! Ah!
It's funny because all those models broke on impact.
So entering the assault phase, the only thing that can actually make the assault is the bike, so because of difficult terrain, I'm looking for a four to make this 2-inch distance. Boop. Oh, we're good.
Okay, overwatch.
Seven fire warriors, overwatch.
Rolling this times two. Ooh. So two hits so far. Three hits, four hits.
Gross.
Wounding on fours. So.
One wound. No.
One back dies.
No! Yeah. So, ending the assault like so.
Wah!
And one hammer of wrath. Wounding on a three. Look at that wound.
Full armor save. Saved.
You put.
Yeah. Tower throw down seven attacks at initiative.
Alright, so looking for fours to hit. There's three hits. And then I need sixes to wound. So, yeah. I'll reroll this one, it's pretty cocked. So nothing. Look at that.
Sweet. My turn. So, hitting on threes with 12 attacks. Aw, yeah.
Wow.
And wounding on twos.
You missed that last hit.
Oh, hey, there's one there. Okay, never mind. So this is still part of it.
Yeah. There you go.
Still part of it. Haha.
So.
Seven wounds.
Show me these saves.
Four ups. So three fire warriors live. One, two, three, four, five, six. All right, double ones.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Nicely done.
So there.
And the burner boys are going to charge the piranhas. Yeah, they made that.
All right, so Overwatch, I got two fusion blasters.
Nope.
Oh wait, no, you know what? I don't get Overwatch because they're vehicles and they don't have that upgrade.
Yay! I'm gonna hit you a lot.
Forgot.
Ah, come on. Come on. There we go. So, three attacks each, 15 attacks in total, hitting on threes.
Oh, I don't like that. Too many hits there.
That's a lot of hits. And wounding on, or glancing on sixes.
Yep.
Glance. That's it.
Just two. Okay. I shall allocate them thusly. One here, and one here.
Okay. And they all get pushed an inch back. So, starting with the bomber.
It is going 90, and then going this way, 26 inches.
Why do I feel like it's going to drop a bomb on something?
Because it will.
And while flying by, it's dropping a bomb on the boys.
And... oh, it's gone.
Yay, it missed everything.
And we'll check if it regenerates another bomb. It does!
Of course.
Okay, so I'm going to try and capture this objective, see if it's Skyfire. So literally, I got to jam my tank into the ruins there, which will be 3 inches. So let's see if we get Skyfire. Nope, nothing of note.
Okay.
Oh, man.
Yay!
Right.
Difficult terrain? Dangerous terrain? 1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1. Oh.
Nope, we're good.
Okay.
Riptide moving over and setting up for an overcharge.
And I don't get it, actually, so feel no pain. I did not feel any pain, so no wound, but I'm not overcharged.
Yeah.
So Shadow Sun's going to give her command link drone bonus to this guy, so he's rerolling all ones this turn. So I'm going to be jumping down here just to shoot some of these troublesome orc fellows. So dangerous train checks on the two burst cannons. Good. Shadow Sun. Good. Command link drone. I think that's good.
Mm-hmm.
And the fusion blaster is good. So, and I forgot to roll for my crews to come in, so let's see. Three, they do finally. So they're gonna outflank. So on 1-2, it's over there. 3-4, it's over here. 5-6 is my choice. 1-2, so that's way over there. Not where I... so crews are just gonna come in over here, try and get line breaker, if nothing else, and just clean up some of the orc boys that are still holding on somehow down there. Alright, so piranhas are just backing up, because them boys be scurry. And the last one here, and then I'm also going to disembark all the drones, because these things are, I feel like they're about to blow up. So, drones are popping out, and they'll just continue to harass until they die too.
I feel like if I leave the camera on, he'll just keep talking.
I might. I tend to do that sometimes. So this squad here is going to shoot at this group of people here, and then this one guy here with the fusion blaster is going to fire at the truck. So we got the one shot at the truck. Hits. 2d6, or 1d6 to pen. So 8 plus 2 is a glance, but you get a 5 up cover from that.
Show me a 5. Or a 6. I'll take a 6.
So I got the 8 burst cannons going at the flamer boys.
Mm-hmm.
Hitting on 3s. Or 4s, sorry. A bit better than last time. Wounding on a 3. So that's 3 wounds so far. And then she has 2 fusion blasters. Hitting on 2s. Okay.
So 3 cover saves.
Oh. Okay.
And there's 1. So that's 2.
Tink.
Dropping a pie plate.
Gets hot. Does not get hot. Thank goodness. It's got to be on this back guy here.
Good.
And it doesn't scatter.
Nice. It's
still a lot.
Oh boy, oh boy.
So that's everybody except for the corner guy.
So okay, how many so is there? That's 10 guys.
All right.
Correction, that's 9 guys.
Okay, so wounding on 2s. Yeah. 7 wounds and 5 of cover.
5 of cover. 4 die.
Yep. Alright, so now the smart missile systems from that tank. Hitting on 3s, rerolling. So that's 3 hits, wounding on 3s. So 3 wounds on those guys.
So that will kill this guy. And put a wound on him.
Yep. Alright, so I got my drones here, firing at these Verna boys. So that's 4 shots per drone squadron there. Right, here we go. Hitting on 5s, rerolling. So, great so far. Rerolling. Okay, only 1 more added. So wounding on 4s, mm-hmm. 3s, sorry. So 4 guys are dead. And that's a pinning check.
And pinning check. I think they're good. I take that back. I'm wrong. They're running. And by running, I mean not going anywhere because they're pinned.
Next up, the piranhas are going to shoot at these Burna boys because they're your jerks.
Yep.
They're jerks like that.
So 2 fusion blasters. 1 hit. 1 gets a cover save because I'm shooting through my own units.
Cover save. Nope.
Splat.
Yep.
And then the burst cannon. 1 hit. And again, 1 cover save.
Nope.
More splat. Splat.
And that's the leadership check. Oop, I can't roll to save my life, but I failed with an 11. Oh, they're running. How far are they running? 9. Oh, that's pretty far. Run. Get away.
Next is Riptide. He's going to take a shot at my poor flyer.
Do you want to jink?
Yeah, I do.
All right.
Never mind. I'm not going to jink.
All right. Hitting on 4s.
I'm glad I didn't jink.
And then it's got 6 strength, so glancing on a 4. So 1 pen.
Uh-oh. I probably should have jinked. Actually, that wouldn't have made a difference.
Nope. Let's see. A not cocked one. 5. No added, so a weapon's destroyed.
So there goes one of the auto cannons. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, it's gonna shoot at my guys.
So first off, we got the gets hot roll.
Mm-hmm.
That does not get hot. So I'll be putting the blast on this guy.
Okay.
We'll just see if it scatters first. It does not.
Oh.
Let's see how many we get there.
If I had to guess, I'm going to say 6. I'm feeling 6.
I think you nailed it.
Yep, you got 6.
Perfect.
Oh, I'm so good at this.
Here we go, winning on 2s. Okay, so 4, cover save. 5 5 ups. Oh,
okay, only 3 guys.
Yeah. All right, so now the smart missile system from that hammerhead. 2 hits, and there you go, 3 hits, 2 wound. That's 2 unsavable wounds.
Next, the crew are going to take some shots at the dwindling orc unit right there.
So I'm just going to use their regular weapon profile, not the sniper. So 4 is the hit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hits. And I need 4 to wound. That's the rest of the squad dead. 4 wounds.
Blah. Next, the long strike is going to take a shot at the docking jet.
So I'll do the important one first. Railgun shot, solid shot into vehicle. Does not hit.
Yay!
But then we got smart missiles.
Okay.
Twin-linked smart missiles. Oh, there we go. It's 5 strength, so 5 will glance. Nothing.
Okay.
All right, so jump moves for these guys. 5, 6, 7, 8 inches. You gotta get prepared to contest that objective when the time comes. I'm gonna go in a non-teardrop formation. So jump moves for the drones, these two first, get 3 inches, so he's just going to swing around like that. These two get 9 inches, so they're going to just go up here. And the last two get 7 inches, so they're just going to hop into the terrain right here. And the tests for those, they're good.
And all the bikes are just moving in.
So 3 attacks, 1 hits from the Tau.
Nothing.
Okay.
15 attacks, looking for 3s to hit. Yeah. Not bad. And 5 more, or 6 attempts to wound here, looking for 2s. 5. Scratch that. 3 wounds.
3 armor saves.
Here we go. Oh, 2 lives, so 1 dead. Goodbye, Fire Warrior. Ah. So leadership check at 6. That's a fail. So we'll see if he catches me. Here we go. And I'm free.
So rolling 12 for his runaway.
So that's 6 inches straight down. And then, ooh, it's so close. So they're right here. So they leap off the bridge, survive the fall, and land right there.
And the bike consolidates 3 inches. I'm suffering from 3 Stooges syndrome here. There we go. And the rest are just gonna, yeah. That screams orc right there. See if these guys regroup. Nope. So they're still running. 3 inches.
That's not bad.
Leadership check here. They're good. And leadership check here. They're also good. Flamers are moving up. Oop, look at that. Somebody's even measuring 6 inches for me.
I think it's time.
I made him do it.
So the bikes are gonna maneuver their way out of the building. We'll come back to how they landed there. I think I just lost my voice. So ending their movement right about there after getting off the building. So 1 for the knob, he's okay for dangerous track. 1 for the war boss, good. And the rest of them, they're all good. Docket jet's just gonna move to right there. Ludas are gonna do pretty much what they've been doing all game and take a shot at that devilfish.
Just for giggles, I'm gonna jink this time.
Ah, you would. Need 3 shots. I can dig it. 5s and 6s to hit. And 6s to glance. Not a 1.
Flamers are gonna flame, 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 and flame. So, got quite a few shots here.
And 11 wounds here, looking for 4s. That is 5.
So 4s to save. 5 dead drones. Splat, 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 splat.
Packajet is then going to shoot at the piranha. It's
8 shots thanks to the wah. And re-rolling, thank goodness for that. Oop, come here, you. That's better. Now I have 4 hits.
It's gonna hurt.
And 2 pens and a glance.
Okay. So the 2 pens, no cover, and the glance. No cover. So, okay, so we have to do these one at a time. So the first pen on here, it 4 plus 1, so 5. So weapon destroyed, but the second pen. So no explosion, so you kill 2 piranhas.
And the bikes are going to run 1 inch and spread out a little bit. Make it better for when they do their assaults here. Ah! And just to get rid of those tau. No, that's a terrible idea. That is a silly idea.
And assault phase going for the drone. Are you going to overwatch?
Yep. So 2 shots.
1 hit.
Linked.
Well, one still hit. 1 hit.
3 to wound. 1 wound.
Okay. And save. T-shirt saves.
Oh, no. It's AP5. That's right.
No t-shirt saves. Just dead.
Yeah.
Well, I even made the save, too. Okay. And going for the assault. And re-rolling. Oh, yeah. Now I definitely got what I wanted.
Crunch. And you wanted to.
Yeah, let's get that piranha too.
Combi assault. So I can go in there. And there. And he'll probably be up there. Tether.
Yeah. Actually, he'll probably make it to right about there. Get that objective. Throw an attack back. Hits on a 5.
Wounds on a. Toughness 3.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, toughness 4. So wounds on a 5. So, nothing.
Okay.
And swinging at the piranha, hitting on 3s. That's
pretty good.
I can live with that. And strength 4 against rear armor.
10.
Looking for 6s. Not a 1.
Okay.
And then on the drone, that'll hit. That actually won't kill. It's a 2 and a 1.
Okay.
Then the super assaults. Alright, how far do they go? Oh, far enough.
Okay, so overwatch with my long strike first. See special. So, smart missile systems.
Wow. Wow.
All 4 hit. And their toughness 5, yeah. So 1 wound from that. And the riptide is within 6 inches of the target being charged. So he gets to fire 2 on the supporting fire thing. So his heavy burst cannon hits twice. And does nothing. And his plasma rifle, twin linked, does nothing. Okay, so just 1 armor save.
Oh, I took a wound. And by took a wound, I mean I lose a guy. No. Get in. Get in there. Goo. Goo. There we go. That's good. So doing the war boss, just to see if I can kill it. Hitting on 3s. All 3 hit. This is strength 10. So armor. These are all just
10. So it's all.
These are all pen. What are they? Yeah, they all pen. And what do they do? Don't blow up! Don't blow up! Don't blow up! Don't blow up!
Doesn't blow up, but you destroyed it.
Yay! Pop. And then over here, doing the same thing with the power claw on that one. Come on. Uh oh, only 1 hit. But it's an auto pen, right? Well, let's roll. Yeah, it's a pen. And what does it do? It does a 3.
So, stunned.
Okay. And I got the other 2 here, so this is 6 more. Hitting on 3s. They all hit. Wounding, or glancing on 4s.
6s.
On 6s.
3rd, strength 4 on the charge.
Furious charge.
Yeah, so strength 4. So strength 3 normally.
Oh, right, okay. So 6 is to glance. Nothing. Oh well.
Turn 5 here, let's see what we can do. I'm getting pretty low on guys, so we'll see how this turns out. So, I'm gonna just move these guys here, just really quickly. Gotta get this objective. Gotta have it. Even if it explodes in my face. He's giving himself the buff.
Okay.
This guy's gonna stay still.
Mm-hmm.
Piranha's gonna go over here.
Mm-hmm.
Try and blow up the Docker Jet.
Okay.
This guy is gonna zip on over to here. Destroyed this one, so mm-hmm. nothing there. Got a leadership check for these two fire warriors left back here. I need double ones because they are under 25%. Nope. So there's no way they're staying on the board, so they're gone.
Yay!
Bye, fire warriors. And he's stunned, so he's not moving or shooting.
Okay.
My jet will be going into oncoming reserves.
Yep.
Yeah, because I can't make that turn. And then Kroot will be moving up 6 inches towards those Burna boys over there.
Alright.
Okay, so I'm gonna almost shoot everything at the guys up there, with the exception of one Fusion Blaster going into the vehicle there. Fusion Blaster, I rolled a 1, but his squad has the upgrade. Not the upgrade, the bonus. And I rolled another 1. So there. Then burst cannons on the Ludus. Reroll ones. So 3 hits.
Mm-hmm.
3 swing. 2 wounds on the Ludus.
2 cover saves. And I didn't make 1, so he's dead. Bah.
So then Shadow Sun shots. 2 hits. That's 2 more cover saves. Instant killing. So this tank is going to shoot into the truck. So looking for 6s here. Nothing. And then the smart missile system. Twin linked. Okay, 3 hits. 5's the glance. 1 pen from that.
Great.
So 5 up cover.
Nope.
So it's destroyed. Let's see if it explodes. It does. So let's see how far it explodes. 4 inches. That's enough. Wounds me on a 3. That's a wound. And 3 up armor save. Oh, you killed them. Okay, so Riptide's gonna fire at that squad now. Way over there, looking for 4s to hit. That's not 4s. Now I need 2s to wound.
It's 3 wounds.
3 wounds.
3 5 ups.
1 more dead.
Prowl check. He's good.
Prana's gonna go for the long shot and hit the flyer. We'll see what happens on a 6. Nope, so close. Okay, so long strike's also going for the flyer. He's stunned, so snapshots anyway. A 6. Nope. And then his smart missile system. So, 4 shots on 6s. Twin linked, please. 1!
Okay.
And nothing.
Kroot are then gonna shoot at the remaining 3 Burna boys.
So hitting on 4s. Not bad, pretty average I think. Wounding on 4s. That's not average.
That's 1 wound.
So one guy dies, AP6.
Yeah. And starting the assault phase.
They're jumping, 3d6. That's enough. So dangerous on her. She's good. So on a 1, the objective explodes.
6.
It's good.
Check and see if the Burna boys regroup. Hey!
They're good.
Yeah.
D3 movement, 1 inch.
Docker Jet's gonna go. Brr. Right there.
And the bikes are gonna start. The War Boss is actually gonna detach from everybody else. Bust out a wicked wheelie. Come up right behind the Riptide there. Oh, yeah. And these bikes are gonna just move around here. So he's coming in here. Coming up here. I'm breaking everything in the process. And just gonna daisy chain them out. like so. And dangerous terrain for the three guys there, the one for the boss. He's good. The other two. Oh, he took one. I should have designated which one was which.
Just roll your armor save, see if it matters.
Nope, it does. No.
Let's do it with 4 plus, it's 1.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's go. Luda is going to shoot at these guys. How many shots does he get? He gets 2. All right. Show me 5s. Hey, there's 1. Show me something.
2s.
Hey!
2 up cover.
Fail. Oh. Nope. Rocket jet. Shooting at these guys. Looking for 4s. Rerolling. And looking for 4s again?
Toughness. Or strength 5 guns?
Strength 6.
So 2s.
Ah. Yeah. 3.
Alright. 3, 2 plus.
You would.
There we go.
Our boss is shooting at the Riptide with his twin link docker gun. And for 5s. Aw, yeah. 1 more. Aw, yeah. Wounding on 5s. Aw, no. And these three here are going to shoot at the hammerhead.
Oh, jink.
Yeah, you would. Oh, look at that.
Twin-linked.
It is twin-linked. I'm pointing out that I probably don't have to, but... Oh, look at that, 1 more. And looking for 4
to glance. So they have 5 weapons?
Yeah, 5 to glance. Pen. Glance.
So the pen first.
Nope.
Goes through with glance. Saved.
Okay, pen. It's just...
No weapon destroyed.
Sweet.
So 1 to 3, it's the rail cannon. Ugh, you would.
I did.
It's not destroyed, but no more railgun and 1 hull point left.
Okay. And the warboss is going to assault the Riptide.
Are you going to overwatch?
Yeah.
Please don't.
Okay.
Pulse or plasma rifle. Twin linked. Yay! AP2, strength 6. So, I need a 4 here to wound. There's an AP2 wound.
I can't save it.
Nope. So 1 wound, and then the heavy burst cannon. 1 hit. Nothing there. I need a 4s.
Okay.
Alright.
And going in. Oh, yeah. Just gonna put my front wheel on your base like that. Deal with it. Hammer of Wrath, looking for a 6. Nope. So, going at initiative, Riptide's going first.
Hitting on 5s. 2 hits. Strength 6 versus toughness 6, so 4 is the wound. That's 1 AP2 wound.
Okay. And I'm down to 1 wound.
Alright.
Because I have no save for that. And now I attack back. Leading 3s. I'm skill 5. Yep. So looking for 3s. I'm going to lucky stick this one. And I'm going to lucky stick this one. Ha! I love the lucky stick. Okay. And...
Wounding on
2s. Wounding on 2s with strength 10. Oh, let's lucky stick that. And this one. There we go.
Okay, so 4 invuls. 5 up. And then 5 up, feel no pain. So 2 wounds go through. So down to 3.
Bum, bum, bum. And the bikes are gonna charge.
Overwatch, smart missile system.
All miss.
All miss.
Reroll. And 1 hits.
1 hit and 4 wound.
Nope.
Nothing.
Okay. Going for the charge here. Oh, we totally make that. So, pop, pop, pop. Just get in the door. Get in the chill right there. There. And he's not going to make it, so he's just going to chill like that. Alright, so 3 Hammer of Wraths. Leading 6s.
Yeah.
Boop. 2 glances.
You destroyed him.
Yay!
That's it. Hang That's all she had.
Huzzah! Alright, consolidate. 5.
There you go.
Awesome. Get on the objective. Get over there. And everybody else just shimmy around to stay and go. Great. Ta-da!
Alright, 1 attack. on this drone combat. I did hit. So let's see if I can wound on a 5. Nope.
Okay. And 8 attacks back. Yep. Yep.
I don't like that.
I do. I'm wounding on 4s. 1.
Only 1, but it's enough.
Yay. And consolidating. 4. Why, that's enough to get like this.
Oh, there you go. Look at that.
I like them apples.
I don't.
I want to see if the game ends.
There you go. 3 plus.
It keeps going.
All right.
No, keep going.
These guys are just jumping up here.
Yep.
Keeping the objective. They're also giving themselves the reroll ones.
Mm-hmm.
This guy is just going to zip on over like this.
Yep.
Locked in combat.
Yeah, we are.
Piranha's just, you know what? He's gonna just turn like this and go like that.
You would.
Just so that you can't flank me in the front.
I see how it is.
Hammerhead's down, and then it's just the Croots over here. They're gonna. Oh, actually, you know what? 24 inch range. Yes. They're actually gonna move 6 inches this way. Because them bikers are holding that objective.
Yeah, they are.
And that's bad for me. Alright, that's my movement. Okay, so shooting the Shadow Sun and her guys over there are shooting at the last Luda. So her fusion blasters both hit. That's 2 instant killing shots. Goodbye, Luda. All right, now this guy is gonna shoot up at the plane.
Mm-hmm.
So he's got 3 shots.
Yep. 1 hits.
There you go. And it's strength 7.
Okay.
So that's a pen.
Yeah, it is.
And oh, so down another hull point, and it can't shoot next turn.
Okay.
Or shoot snapshots at me.
And shooting the smart missiles. Rerolling.
And no. Okay.
So 7 guys here are in range to take shots at the bike.
Yep. So here we go. 4s to hit. 1 hit. And 5s to wound.
Wounds.
Ooh, there we go.
Okay.
4 up armor.
Let me see if I get it. Yeah,
oh,
I do.
He did. Then Piranha's just gonna fire at these guys, try and make them run. Missed anyway.
Close combat!
3 attacks. Nothing.
Alright. 3 attacks back. Lucky stick. Yeah, lucky stick. I missed that one, didn't I?
That hits. Nope.
That hits. That hit. Oh, yeah. Wounding on 2s. I can dig it.
Okay, so 3 invuls of 5 plus. I passed 2 of them and feel no pain. Passed 1, feel no pain. So he's down to 2 wounds now. And leadership check. I pass.
Like a jet. It's flying off. Burners, just gonna move here. And here, so they get the side armor. So I'm gonna move like that.
Coherency.
And yeah, I totally forgot about coherency, so let's just daisy chain them a bit. There we go. So I'm only going to get like 1 on the side. And my positioning was just corrected, so I get at least 2 on the side. So looking for 6s for a glance. Nothing.
Okay.
Bikes are just chilling where they're chilling because they're happy where they are. And then combat. 3 attacks. 1 hits.
To wound, I need a 4. Nothing.
All right, my turn. That's 3 hits. Oh, look at them boxcars.
I just needed to hit you once.
And 2s.
No.
Look at that.
Uh-oh. Okay, let's see. 5 up, feel no pains. No!
Orks doing what orks do. And reform. 5 inches. And they are assaulting. Wah!
3s.
Looking for 3s to hit. I can dig it. And looking for 6s to glance. Not a one. Looking to see if the game ends.
5+, it continues. Nope.
Good game, sir.
All right.
Oh, let me get the camera off my hand here. Good game.
Good game.
Sorry about that. My hand's a little sweaty.
We'll count up points and stuff.
Yeah.
And we'll let you know who won.
So there you have it, Mini War Gamers. That was the end of our game. It turns out that he beat me by a point.
1 point.
He got it from First Blood by killing my truck.
Yep.
So, just a heads up, guys. There's a good chance I made a lot of rules mistakes.
Me too.
It's my second game ever. So if I did make a rules mistake, please let me know in the comments below. I'm still learning this, so be gentle. Otherwise, guys, if you want to check out more games, go ahead and click the link below to see another game with me trying to figure this out for Vault members. If you're not already a Vault member, go ahead and click the link anyway. It'll give you exclusive access to a 7-day free trial where you get to check out all the videos provided by the Vault. So that's the Behind the Vault videos, Chris's painting tips, as well as access to a bunch more battle reports. Until then, guys, thanks so much for watching, and happy wargaming.